Okay, right, where are we going? Left. Hold up. It genuinely looked like someone or something. Then. Does the spider respawn? No. Don't think so. Did that light just come on by itself? No, it wasn't that, was it? It's down the other end. See what I can do. Okay. So I am getting fired at immediately. Oh, fuck you, dude. Alright, everyone's like trained on me now. Why do I get the feeling this is gonna cause more doom? Rats. Fucking hell, dude. These things take a beating, don't they? Okay, magic's good against rats. Good to know. There's definitely something there. No, guess not. I guess this is the alternative away if you don't want to attack the rats. Fireproof dryden. Temporary boost fire damage. Maybe. I don't think I've got another sword thing, have I? Oh, wait, no, I haven't. Okay. So that means I can't get through though. Good to know there's one down here. Have they stopped looking for me? Oh, there's a big boy over there. Swing on this axe is so fucking slow, man. How many of them are coming this way? Oh my god, I got fucked into the corner. Oh shit! God damn it. What the fuck, dude? FP, man. I feel like I do more damage faster with this thing. Okay, so there's my souls. Jesus. Yeah, what the fuck? Wooden great shield. I'm pretty sure after you defeat a group of them, you get a semester back, I guess, but does that include the big boy then? Summoning other players. Use finger remedy. Fill signs indicate ally. Red signs indicate adversary. Is that why I had to? Oh shit, don't do that. Oh, there's Grace over there. Yep. I'm with you, boy. Summoning pool is now functional. Is that? That's not where we were before. Joy ahead. Misery ahead. Grace has got it. I'm not quite sure what. First off, you don't have the right. If only it had legs. Doesn't it open from this side? Right, let's find out where this lift goes. This might be the one for the center. Did I find this place before? Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Sounds like someone's casting a fucking spell. Be wary of giant salt. Pots. Are these pots attacking? Yeah, probably. That's a fucking Soulspawn game, man. Yeah, gonna attack that. A giant pot. Okay, so Glintstone works well against them. Okay, calm down. Is there another one? Oh, there's another group there. More crackpots. Visions of item. That's a dung beetle, isn't it? Let's see if I can force it this way. Another stone collar. Oh, is that like, God, what's that giant's name? Not played DS3 for so long. Jumping required ahead. Is it though? Oh, onto there maybe. Okay. Alright. Can we make that? Yeah, boy. First off, well done. Could this be a keep moving? I don't know. Give up. Nice. It is something incredible. Praise the jumping. It's gonna be something around here. Oh, what's that? train us, Lily. I was so hesitant going into dark corridors. Enemy ahead, but first off, right. Still not precious, I am. Surely what you seek is somewhere close by. Do we go down there then? That's not. Yeah, definitely not that way. Well, I've committed to it now, haven't I? So I've got to go. Make sure I'm not going to get fucking butt fucked by someone from behind. What the fuck? Oh, wait, that's FP. I thought I almost died. Oh my god, you're on the same page, yeah. Couple of golden runes, not worth it. Oh, back to it. Coughing my guts up. Rainbow stones. Therefore, Who the fuck's that dude with the eyes there? I kinda wanna go over there. I'm guessing they just fell, if that's the case. Vision to bird. Ah, cool. Sweet. Shortcut. Lovely, lovely. That is good. How many salts we got? Ooh, I should probably level up them. Refresh flasks and all that jazz. Let's go. Let's try the old jumpy jump. Leaf. I'm not missing them. Exceedingly rare to find. Oh, they craft them. I actually got another warrior thing, didn't I? Soft cotton. I don't know why I crafted that. Why not? Yeah, I've got a feeling there's going to be a load of fucking bats around here then, if this is the way it goes. No door ahead. Ah, seems familiar. So to speak, visions of Archer. I mean, let's hope that there's no archers on here, because I'm not fucking having a repeat of Anor London. Or at least I'd rather not. Well done. Version of the Bloodborne. Going into the sewers. Another one of those dumb wheels around. I'm walking here. Not here. Well, they're rats. Alright, let's gather them all up and use glintstone carvey thing. Yoo-hoo, boys! The fuck, man?
What?!
That's a fucking brutal. Be wary, strong. You're not fucking kidding. Oh, hello. They seem to be weak to the glintstone anyway, so. Giant rat. There it is. Let's try and force it around the other way. Come on. Rancor call. Check out a bit. Probably should have forced it into this hole. That's poison blue. This looks like an area of death. Is this where an invasion happened, maybe? That dude's going hell for leather. Why are the skeletons in those little... I really don't like this. I don't feel prepped for this at all. Okay, let's go. Try stomach. Got a squat battle. Oh my god. Yeah, close quarter battle, man. What the fuck? No shit. Damn. Okay. It's not too bad. Right, let's see what that other spell did anyway. Someone's vengeful spirits that chase down foes. I need 14 faith for it. How do I cast it? Is it just with a... It is a sorcery, so... What's my current faith? 7. But it's higher because of that thing. 12. Don't want to put any. Alright. Let's try it. Oh my god, press left. Every time. I can't remember how many. All I needed to level up. No, not arcane faith. Not good enough. It's 14 I needed, wasn't it? I'm going to need to level up 4k. 3k. 3.9. Close enough to 4k. Fair enough. I might have just wasted that, but it's fine. Faith 13. I mean, I could probably grind some. That's like longer to kill, right? I really should be leveling up my weapons. Two golden runes. Oh, one golden rune, two. That was on at level 400.
Be proud. You are a fine warrior. Your ambitions are master. Let the winds lift you to a higher place.
Yep. Greetings.
Well, who do we have here? Tarnished, are you? Clearly not one of Godrick's lot.
Nope.
I am Nefeli Lu, tarnished and warrior. I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repellent this is. This grafting of Godrick's ill befits a lord. He's tainted the very winds. If you intend to challenge, I ask you call it the winds run far. I'm certain father would permit.
Ooh, does that mean I get some time against Godrick?
Apologies. As fellow tarnished, down whatever road take.
Did I exhaust it all? I think I did.
Apologies, yeah. As fellow Tarni.
Okay. Suppose I got a Canhara blacksmith or something. Golden seed, oh yeah. Oh, I do not like that dude over there. So I will ignore him for now. What the fuck, dude? Target? Yeah, no. What's that up? God, I'm so fucking cheap in this game. Could this be something incredible? I mean, maybe. What do I do? Oh. Please don't tuck me into a painted world. Think carefully, I heard. No, I'm not examining that. Because I've still got all my fucking souls out that way that need reclaiming. Was it 400 or 500 for it too? Okay, so I need 800 more souls. I might as well rest, respawn those dudes and kill some shit. Watch me not be able to cast it now. I get the feeling it's going to help me a lot. See what the spell can do. Okay, not a lot of good ideas. Possible to get though. Wait, is that it? I thought it was a ladder. This dude's up there though. Parkour. Okay. Is there any point to go on this side? Whoa! Just because you can doesn't mean you should. Right, where are my souls? Down the corner. Oh fuck, boy is coming anyway. Neck it, son. That's supposed to be. Oh, there's a ladder there. So do we think death's not the thing to use against it? Oh dear, okay, that hurts. Fuck! Why did it not lock on when I wanted it? I was fucking right clicking? Not right clicking. R3 and so fucking hard then. Not losing any stamina yet. Got that. What am I doing that? Get up on the fucking ladder. That's where it goes up and over. Okay, now this is fucking Metal Gear Solid 3. What is that? Feels very fucking Lovecraftian, that shit. What a thrill. Okay, so that's this side of that. I think I need to kill it. Because this brings us back here. And then this is, yeah. Well, that's a bit of shit, isn't it? Lame. And we've been that way, haven't we? Did we exhaust every option this way? I feel like we did. Okay. I'm so fucking lost in this castle. Alright, so... what was that way? That was back around for that shortcut. Back in there, so yeah, I guess it's just this way. Like it straight through. If I can make it to that bonfire, or whatever you want to call it. Let's go, boys. Can I rest on this quickly? Nope. This is why I don't fight with a sword and shield. Damn, you ugly. Should we go fight this dude? What was through here? That was the guy telling us that we needed to find close by something that we needed to find or something. I don't fucking remember. Should we go paint the world? If that's what it is. Let's go see the painted world. Hopefully we won't get attacked! No! Oh. I mean, it's better than nothing, right? Oh, a fucking delayed strike. It's less than what I had before. How to be pro Dark Souls player. Pots. Oh, yes. Wait, what? Hmm. I got that one. Something's gonna attack me in this little corridor, innit? Why didn't I find this before? Wait, what? That's behind the dude? That I could have come up with seeing before. Oh. Yeah, I'll summon you. Oh lord. Try summoning. Can I use... oh, look at all these summon signs. J. Jolly cooperation. Oh yeah, Salisman. Let's go. Oh. Alright, come on, Edgelord. Nope. Edgelord got taken. Gwindua. Nope. Plague Penguin. No. Everyone's getting summoned. Jimmy! Yes, we got Jimmy. We got NPC and we got Jimmy. I like your battle axes. There he is, boys. Dude, you're supposed to bow. Come on. Poor dragon.
Mighty dragon. Thou'rt a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well. The lowly tarnished. Plain as a lord. I command thee, kneel! I am the lord of all that is golden.
Damn. I'm pretty sure I dodged that. Get the robust. Nope, phase two. Dude, what the fuck? No, Jimmy! Okay. Damn, motherfucker. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to get up close. Fuck! Oh, why did I have my torch out? Well, you were incredibly fucking useful. Thank you, sir. Oh, okay, that's a wider attack than I thought it was. Wind up. Get my souls first. Why am I choking? Roll. Oh shit.
Woohoo!
No, Biggie! You didn't even get into phase two. Scream, scream. Big dragon. I need to turn that roll back. One, two, and three. No four. Oh, there is a four. How are you supposed to avoid that? Like, the wind up on that is so quick. Oh, what? Thanks, dude. I dodged. What the fuck? That was fast. On that one. No way. Not a fucking chance. I don't feel like I'm doing enough damage to him. Ugh, fucking hell. I'm gonna call it there for now. I think because it's just blech. Been recording for quite a while, so yeah, take a break, come back to it fresh faced. All right, bye.